James, it's time to play video games. So just leave your suggestions with video game names. 'Cause it's James time, yes it's James time. Go on and gather up all your friends, 'cause it's James time. It doesn't matter what you think of his videos, just sing along with me.
Streets of Rage! Streets of Rage! This is James from Jamestime playing Streets of Rage, as you can probably guess. Xbox! Alright, see you in a second. I'm not gonna go through the effort of singing the personal information song. Wait, am I? Do I need to? Well, we'll see. Sorta empty, blah blah blah. Nobody cares. Let's just get into the game. There we go. Too loud. Local mode. Okay. No clue what that means. Let's join. Oh. Hopefully it doesn't give any personal information out. You know what? Hopefully it does, actually. Oh. Let's be Adam. I used to think Blaze was super cool because he looked super cool, but I think Adam has the best stats overall. Like, sure, speed is important, but if you got A's in everyone, you know, like, it all comes down to what you want. Like, do you want the fast character? Do you want the fast and strong character? Second video in a row I've done this. Okay. Alright, this is harder than Jimmy and Bimmy. Oh my gosh. Punch, punch. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Punch, punch him in the face. How do you duck? Controls on this are so primitive. Oh my gosh. Let's go to Streets of Rage 2. Oh my gosh. Actually, no, it wasn't Blaze that I thought was so cool. It was Axel. Yeah, everyone in my town always thought Axel was the coolest of the cool. Because he had the blonde hair and he was super strong and stuff. But yeah. Wait, where's Adam? See, Blaze is the ultimate mixed character. You know what? Yeah, let's go with Blaze. Seriously, she doesn't have any one stars. Sure, she doesn't, but she doesn't have it. She may not have any three stars, but she doesn't have any one stars either. She's fast. She has good technique, and yeah, overall her stats are looking pretty good. How do I grab this? Okay, I just break it. I did the Hadouken. Y signal, R signal. How am I supposed to sell to Spoopaman? Spoopaman is so cool. Okay. Let's go this way. Walk this way! Walk this. Yeah, you can already tell just by looking at it. This is better than the original. Except for the fact that you die in like 2 hits. Oh my gosh. That's not a lot. Let's go. Kick, punch, kick, punch. Alright. beat up, beat up, beat up, punch, kick, defeat, kill, and stuff.
I'm on the street and full of rage!
Hopefully you didn't hear that. I'll mute it just in case. Alright, that's how you eat an apple. I didn't know that. Right, now I have a knife. What am I gonna do, throw it? Oh my gosh, she actually uses a knife properly. Oh my gosh. I mean, I guess this isn't what knives were made for. But yeah. At least she doesn't just throw it. Take that, our signal. Let's go. Defeat. Punch. You made me drop my knife, pipe wielding. This is the best kung fu movie I've ever seen. Just, I'm gonna hit you over the head with a lead pipe repeatedly. Wait, did I just defeat Joseph Joestar? Man, if only he used the classic Joestar family technique, running away. Stop running around with a knife, Galcia. Ow! Galcia defeated me by running around with his knife. Oh my gosh, that is so cheap. Stop, Galcia. You're not allowed to do that. Stop. I mean, sure, you found a spammable technique that really, really works. Okay, this is the end of this episode of Rare Replay Showcase. Another attempt at something that could last so much longer, ruined by the most minor of things. Alright. So. Cut. And end the video off by Blaze standing as still as one of these characters can. And these other guys just staring at a wall forever.
Here.